Sure, that's our new Hebrew piece. It's called Erev Shel Shoshanim, which is translated to Evening of Roses. And it's a beautiful piece. We just started it a couple of rehearsals ago, and they're really doing a great job learning notes and rhythms and learning a new language.
Awesome.